been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Yeah. My targets. Fängt ja gut an. Schon erste Tote.
Damn it. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Yeah, rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. Last night I heard your friend Doug laying in bed just naming types of pie. It was driving me nuts. I think he's starting to lose it.
He's not the only one. Won't you cut him some slack?
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
He'll have to ask Lily. She's the one handling the rations.
Or mishandling it if you ask Kenny.
He's just worried about his kid getting enough. I worry about Clementine, too.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Kenny won't abandon us. He's a good man.
Yeah, I guess we'll see. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
He's just an old racist asshole. That's his deal.
Well, he needs to get over that and start finding a way to pull his weight. Heart problems or not, we should all be out here trying to find food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Ah, immer noch das Arschloch. Wird sich wohl nicht ändern.
Take this shot. We need anything we can get at this point.
Shit! Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Jetzt geht's wieder los.
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit, no, please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off, goddammit, get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
It's okay. We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Lee, this is fucked up. We've gotta help you.
Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Was he bitten?
Bitten? No, I swear.
Hurry, please, hurry.
Na, da kommen sie schon.
Lee, this trap has been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh, no.
Shit, walkers. It's now or never, Lee.
Please, get me out of this.
Mark, get the boys back. Kenny, keep those walkers off of me.
Please, you just leave him like this.
Lee, do something.
There's gotta be something we can do.
Please.
Do you think you can get it out?
Try to cut the chain.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna have to cut you out.
No, no, no. Try the trap again.
Anything. Let's go, let's go.
Me, it has to be now. Damn it, Lee just cut off his fucking leg.
You don't have time for that. I'm sorry, but we have to go.
Oh God. Shit. Is he?
He passed out.
Ah, oh, befreit, aber in welchem Zustand?
He's alive. Grab him and let's go.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, come on, we gotta move!
Immer wenn man einen rettet, stirbt der andere. Das ist... Ziemlich trostlos.
Gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on, come
on!
Oh
my god! What happened?
What the hell are these?
Don't have time to explain.
Lee,
shit!
Are you okay? Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat, okay? Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Lee!
I don't know!
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking minute?
Hey, watch your mouth. I don't! I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Come on, Lily, these are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then.
Welcome to the family, kid.
Oh, man.
Come over here and see Alter, what I do. Nett.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
Kenny's right. Yeah, you're in charge of the food and the schedules, but you're not in charge of people's lives.
Really?
You weren't there. Lee made a choice. End of story.
Look, once Katja patches that guy up, you can kick him out of here. Send him out on their own. I couldn't care less. But they at least deserve a fighting chance against the Walkers. And for the record, Kenny wanted to leave those people behind.
If Kenny would pull his head out of his ass for 5 seconds, he'd realize that I make these decisions to protect his family. We simply don't have enough food.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Immer noch der Freundliche.
You know what? If you think I'm doing such a shitty job, then you do it. That's all the food we have for today. You decide who gets to eat.
Lynn.
No, I'm serious. Pick up that food and start handing it out.
Kein
you
Problem.
See how it feels to not have enough food for everyone.
Danke. Ich gebe mir bei den Artworks immer viel Mühe. Ja, wem gebe ich jetzt was zu essen?
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess. Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Ich denke, die Kinder sollten was essen.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No, honey. That was the last one.
Oh.
Enjoy it. You deserve it. Hey, Duck. How about a little food? Here.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry!
Hey, is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Kaja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way. So who are you people? Our group's gonna wanna know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
How you holding up, kid?
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of, I don't know, something.
You'll be prepared next time.
Next time? Yeah.
Nee, der kriegt nichts zu essen, den kenne ich nicht.
We'll get your friend back to normal in no time.
I sure hope so.
We should talk about you and Kenny.
What about us?
They're arguing. It's getting pretty out of hand. You know people notice that.
Look, I'm working my ass off to make sure we have a good setup here, and Kenny just doesn't appreciate that. All we need is food.
But there is no food. You know that better than anyone.
Well, we'll just have to find some.
Maybe we should think about leaving the motel.
God, not you too. I know Kenny wants to leave. I think that's why he's so eager to get the RV working. But this is a good spot. We're protected, we're close to the drugstore, we have a routine now and it's working.
For now. Keep an eye out.
Fine.
Hey, Doc.
What's up, Lee?
Think Katja can save that guy?
Maybe. I mean, I know about computers, but that doesn't mean I can fix a calculator.
But you probably could fix a calculator.
Well, yeah. Good point.
What are you working on, Dud?
I've worked up a little warning system for outside.
How does it work?
I set up trip lines at 4 locations, and each one triggers one of these 4 bells. So...
So we'll know where they are and how long we have. Smart. Don't suppose I could interest you in some food.
Actually, why don't you keep my share today? I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me and not Carly, but I owe you a lot more than half a day's rations.
Hey, if Doughboy doesn't want his food, hand it this way.
It doesn't work like that. I'll decide who gets the food.
Well, decide smart. You don't really want to piss me off, do you?
Oh, das Arschloch, ey. Das kriegt nix.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? I got 60 cents in my pocket, if you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah, I just hope Katja can save him. Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
You ever miss the Air Force base? I mean, this wall isn't exactly military standard.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Here, eat something.
Thanks, Lee.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. Do you mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry. Give it a rest, man. Things are different. Being a racist is outdated.
Oh. And that's what you think this is? Is that what you told him?
Yeah, that's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I don't care what it is, but you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
Oh, ne, dieser Typ kriegt nix.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
That ain't no secret, Lee. It's probably our best bet. Look, you've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that. You and Clem are welcome to come with us.
The coast does sound like a smart idea. Maybe that is the best thing.
I know that it is. I'm taking my family.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny, take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Never said it was. I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family. I'm serious about that offer to come with us. You've more than earned a ride on the RV with me. Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah, well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Kaja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Meine Fresse! Verdammt! Oh, verdammt.
Thanks.
No problem. We gotta watch each other's backs, right?
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! You said he wasn't bitten.
What?
We asked you point blank, was he bitten, and you said no.
He wasn't!
Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife.
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Doug, it works.
Of course it works. I told you.
Shit, where'd this string come from?
Watch where you're walking, man.
Schaut nicht auf, ey.
I don't know.
Are they the people that raided your camp?
I don't think so, but they all had their faces covered, so I don't know.
There's just two of them. We need to make a stand.
No, we have a routine. We don't confront them if we don't have to.
You all right?
Yeah, just getting untangled.
I don't know how you're still alive, man.
Sorry, Lily. We gotta do this.
That's far enough.
Oh, shit. Okay. No problem.
You're outnumbered here. Just turn around and go back.
Okay, that's fine. But you'd really be helping out a fellow survivor if you could part with some extra gas before we leave.
What do you need gas for?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit.
I'll go too. Improve the numbers in case we run into anything dead.
So, what are y'all thinking?
I think we'll stay here. We're starting to develop a good vibe here at the motel.
Good vibe? Well, Christ, Daddy-o. I'm sorry the folks with the food supply and defenses didn't tickle your pretty pink ass.
We need to think like a group, Lee. This affects everyone.
Then we vote. If everyone agrees, then we'll send you guys with some gas to check the place out.
And if we don't?
Then we'll stay in this wretched roach motel with your recreational paperweight over there. Plus, we stay close to Macon where we have access to the pharmacy for Dad. Kenny, Katja?
We go.
Dad?
You betcha, Pumpkin.
Doug?
I say we do it.
I'm in. If they're offering food, we gotta at least check it out.
Clementine, what do you think?
Lee, I'm very hungry.
All right, looks like we're going to a dairy.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do.
We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
Thanks for coming along, Doug.
Sure. I'd like to get a look at that electric fence they talked about. It might give me some ideas for something I can rig up at the motor inn.
Can an electric fence really stop walkers?
Well, as long as the walkers aren't completely dehydrated and the fence has enough juice, yeah, it seems plausible. The electricity basically cooks you from the inside out, right?
I guess so.
So, if a walker stays in contact with the fence, it'll eventually cook its brain. Probably takes a while, though. And that can't be a good smell. Unless it smells like jerky. Man, I could go for some jerky. Ugh, I shouldn't have turned down that food you offered me earlier.
That is one runaway train of thought.
Sorry.
What's that you got there?
Oh, nothing. It's just a laser pointer I picked up during our last trip to the drugstore.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
We work as a group, all of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other these days. It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Well, the kid here's our newest arrival, but we're all looking forward to some food. We really need it.
Well, here's to helping each other out. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for, well, as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You getting... think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always
fucking
pulling this
bandits.
Shit.
Who? Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you.
Fucking
you knew we were hungry. And you guys were keeping it all for yourself.
What should we do?
Yeah, and you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you!
Oh, man.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Oh, shit!
Asshole.
The world out here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Das macht die Menschen alle so freundlich.
Here it is, St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
Oh, wow. You guys must know a thing or two about running wire.
Had a guy who did, yeah.
We've got kids in our group. Doesn't seem safe to have them near a lethal fence.
Oh, don't worry about that. We got plenty to keep them entertained.
Oh, wow. You've got enough electricity to run the whole place.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
We all work together. Plus, we've got plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
We're awful hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Holy moly!
That's just... That's schon am Futter.
Sorry. Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What she...
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh, my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come. For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip back here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
No problem. Ben can come with me.
Take this.
All right. See you later.
Viel zu schön, um wahr zu sein.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha.
This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
They're offering us food. We should do whatever we can to make these people like us.
The way Brenda was talking, I get the feeling like she'd be happy to have us stay.
All the more reason for us not to fuck this up. If Andy needs some help securing the perimeter, then that's what we do. Wonder how much food they've got in there. Hopefully we'll find out. Queenie. I'll bet they go through a lot of wood keeping those fences repaired. If a couple of tools out in the open is as unsafe as it gets, we'll be fine here. Would have been nice to have one of these back at the motor inn.
Hi. Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
Yeah. If anyone tries to fuck with us, they'll regret it.
Well, protecting your people is important, but in my experience, having that many guns around is when people get dangerous.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman, he figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzle and pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots. We gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick. Like us.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. Fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Da passiert doch sicher noch was. Sonst wird's ja langweilig.
Do you think we're doing enough to get the St. John's to like us?
Well, we don't want to seem over-anxious. Showing them we can handle this fence is gonna go a long way.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
Why the hell did you have to tell him I thought he was a racist? As if tensions weren't high enough.
Sorry, man. It popped out. I mean, you did admit it right to his face.
That guy's a piece of shit anyway.
Relax. You're not making things any better riling them up. There's one.
Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
Andy said when this fence is working, the walkers go up like a tree branch on a power line. If those lights are out, that means the fence is off, right?
It better be.
Ja, hoffentlich.
Maybe the St. John boys are using this guy for target practice?
Poor guy.
I don't know what got him first, the arrow or the fence. Either way, hope he was already dead. Disgusting. Come on, I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
Yeah, well, it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. Johns need gas, too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy.
So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. They seem decent enough. I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down. That's all.
Thanks. There's another one.
I see it.
Na, ja, das ist nicht los.
Man, the fence burned right into its hands. I think they fused together.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner. Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids, but it's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
I'm hungry too, Mark.
Do you think they're gonna be good for it? Dinner for a whole group of people?
If they've got as much food as they say, I think so.
Come on, I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Das geht doch fürchterlich schief.
Little help here, Lee?
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
What the? Get to the gate! Get down!
You asshole!
Jesus!
Sag doch, es geht schief.
We had an agreement! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out!
Give us the food!
Get us all over the goods! Now we're gonna take what's home!
Try to lure me to the open!
You assholes!
In high forever!
Ho ho!
I see him!
Immer noch nicht.
Come on. If we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah! Shit, the fence!
Ganz nette Leute.
What happened?
Oh, shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. We're gonna have to move him.
Behind the tractor!
Give us the food!
Lee, get back here!
I already got one of you! What about our arrangement now?
Aber die haben aber unendlich Munition.
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
Ja, klar, dass er noch lebt.
You okay?
Yeah. bear.
Come on.
Alright. Sehen wir doch da.
Let's get out of here.
You lucky sons of bitches. Go ahead and run.
Jetzt ist man das Tor offen. Ja, super.
Lee, what's wrong?
The electric fence came on. People started attacking from the woods, and we got trapped between them and the fence.
Holy shit, are you okay?
I heard Mark yelling. Thought y'all were giving me the all clear. Man, I am real sorry.
Oh, my Lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, Mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out. God damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all.
Mark, oh my God, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh, no, honey. Come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the best.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
Christ, maybe you were right about this place, Lee.
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down. But I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah.
That's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Doug?
Since Doug ate half the biscuits on the way to get us, I had them stay back. I still don't think we should be trying to stay here, and someone's gotta watch the motor in until we get back.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. Hope your kids like swings.
A swing! I love swings! Just like at my treehouse! Come on, Doc!
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah!
Thanks.
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
Irgendwie glaube ich, dass ich ihre Kappe vergessen habe.
That thing keeps a fence electrified. If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts. Lots of hay. Enough of these might work as adequate cover from arrows, if that becomes a problem.
I think sehr praktisch.
Lee, oh my God, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
I don't know. If we'd just stayed where we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
So, he's the asshole.
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes, I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He's got a lot of pain. He's been through so much, and lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. Don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad. And I love him.
Nah, krasa.
Think our little arrangement with them was a good idea?
A little late to be asking that now, don't you think?
Dad's right. Let's just wait for dinner. And then if Mark is feeling up to it, we leave. I don't want to push our luck here.
Now, let's not be hasty.
I take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything. But gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Lee, I know you and Kenny are friends, but you recognize that he's not the right person to lead this group, don't you?
Kenny believes there's still hope. Maybe that's what we need right now.
Well, hope doesn't do any good if we're all dead. I'm focused on keeping us alive. And not giving my dad food. That was cold.
Yeah. Ich würde dir trotzdem nichts zu essen geben.
Hey, Clem, do you like the swing?
Yeah, it's fun.
Be sure to tell Andy thank you, okay?
I will. Will you push me on it?
Sure. Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
Ja, schaukeln, das mochte ich früher auch.
How you holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Is Mark going to be okay?
Got lucky out there. Could have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
Yeah, we have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky, too.
Ever since I met you, I've had good luck, so don't worry.
Okay.
What do you think of the dairy?
It's pretty. It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
Yeah. Not sure when. One day, things have got to get back to normal.
That's good. I hope it's soon.
Yeah, me too. Don't worry. We're safe here now.
As long as the bad people don't get me too, right?
I won't let what happened to Mark happen to you.
Promise?
I promise. All right, Clem, that's enough for now.
Okay, thanks for pushing me.
Of course, it's all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, Duck, don't pop a gasket.
Hey.
Hey, Lee.
How's it going with the St. Johns?
They seem like good people. If we do this right, I still think it could work out for us here.
Staffel 1, Episode 2. Step up from that shithole motor in.
Did Duck and Katja get here okay?
No, it wasn't easy. Duck didn't look so good on the walk over to this place.
Well, if everything works out, maybe he and Katja can have an easier life here.
I hope you're right. Duck and Clementine deserve a better life than starving to death at some crappy motel.
I guess Lily isn't too thrilled about being here.
I could give two shits about what Lily wants. Duck and Katja need food, and I'm not about to sit around that motor inn and watch them go hungry. You're with me on this, right?
Nichts verraten. Ich weiß nicht, was passiert.
Yeah, of course. Lily's judgment is clouded, but you got a pretty clear head about these things. How you holding up?
I hope they feed us, Lee. Soon. On the way over here, I was getting dizzy. Hands shaking, cold sweats. Thought I was gonna pass out.
They've got food here.
Yeah, but I'm not just talking about one meal, you know?
I'm gonna go have a look around.
Don't wait too long to help scope out that bandit camp. Sounds like they're pretty amped up about it. This might be a good way to earn their trust.
Good idea.
Hat auf jeden Fall Wiederspielwert. Mit anderen Entscheidungen und so weiter. Vor allem sterben hier die Leute, wie die fliegen.
Fellas,
how you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Yeah, we gotta work together on this. Those bandits are a danger to everybody. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Are you going now?
Yeah, I'll be back soon, Clementine.
Please be lucky.
I will.
See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
Here.
Oh shit, you found it?
Lassen. Kein gutes Zeichen.
You see anybody?
Looks empty.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
Camp's too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Irgendwie habe ich erwartet, dass im Zelt jetzt irgendjemand rausspringt.
Nothing. Empty. Looks like they expected to be here a while. Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff.
Das ist Mittwoch. Da ist meistens nicht viel los.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from Save Lots.
The first few days they told folks to gather to the Save Lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
We don't know whose camp this is. Might not be bandits.
It must be. They don't share their neighborhood.
Wochenende ist immer am meisten los.
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line. What do you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
Es wird so ruhig.
Just water. Yuck, I don't need that. Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these recently. Nothing but fumes. Shit.
Stand der nicht gerade noch hier?
Your guns down.
I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
We had a deal. You people broke it first.
We're looking for the people who attacked the dairy. And shot my friend.
I don't know where they are, but they ain't here. So get the fuck out of my camp.
She's lying, Lee.
Now maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball. And into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree.
Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you fuckers. Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind. Oh.
All right, Klasse.
God damn it!
You straight up murdered that woman.
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead. It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message. Come on.
Jeder schießt jeden.
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny.
What? You ain't getting soft on them, are you? Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back. What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
They have different ideas about how we should run our group. If they don't find any common ground, this whole thing's gonna fall apart.
No, it's just tough times. Everyone's hungry and people get a little stir crazy when their tummy's empty. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner'll be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
Hallo. Schön, dass du auf dem Stream bist.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Whoa. Katja says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Klasse.
She looks skinny. Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead. Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
He probably talks a little more than he ought to.
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
Thanks.
Yep.
Okay, it's Nix.
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No! Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry. What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me or Danny. The farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits and all. Sorry about your friend. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Klasse. Was wohl in der Scheune ist.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
You got a screwdriver?
For what?
Never mind. Danny mentioned he needed something.
Did he say what?
Shit, I can't remember now. Sorry.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
So, wo kriegt man denn jetzt so ein...
How do you like that cow, Clem?
She's pretty.
Schraubenschlüssel. Schraubenzieher.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like manure.
What's manure?
Duty.
Kids?
It's a feeding trough. Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul. Empty.
I want to put in the hay.
Just stay close to your mom for now.
Okay.
Just stay close to your mom.
Okay.
Okay, let's do this.
False alarm. I'm back.
Okay, da hatte ich jetzt wirklich viel Zeit.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
Danny needs something again.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
Just some fence posts. Okay, let's do this.
False alarm. I'm back.
Okay.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
I managed just fine. Plus, I had my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Das ist sicher irgendwo ein Werkzeugkasten.
I'm glad Andy knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. I'm clueless about this stuff. If a couple of tools out in the open is as unsafe as it gets, we'll be fine here. Would have been nice to have one of these back at the motor inn. We're just gonna borrow this for a second.
Okay, das hilft sicher.
Damn, this thing is the worst piece of shit. Something's always tripping the breaker.
Muss ich wohl noch ein bisschen mehr machen. Immer diese Flucherei.
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Toll. Alle gehen jetzt essen und ich muss hier einbrechen.
You got in that back room?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house, so you see, nothing to worry about.
Brenda, you are an angel.
Oh,
excuse
boy.
A mess. We had to block the back door after a walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. I'll go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now, don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Walkers aren't getting through that thing.
Oh ja, das ist diese Heimlichtuerei.
Where is that cord going? What the hell? I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Candles. Smart. What do they need so much morphine for? Ugh, what is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tubes, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff? Is that blood?
Oh man. Spannung steigt.
Clementine, no!
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something?
Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
You're eating human meat.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
Ridiculous.
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Yeah, claro.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
We need to get the kids, everyone out of here. We need to go now.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
You're all sick. Sick in the head.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Kenny, get your gun!
Kenny, no!
Nobody's going anywhere!
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking black
Put fuck. Your guns down! We're walking
you
out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay!
Lee? Lee?
I'll kill you!
Oh my god.
Please! Someone!
I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hands!
We gotta find another way out of here!
Yo, shit! Fucking bastards! Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet...
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up! Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
Yes, Dad.
You're worse than the walkers!
Dad, please!
They got Katya and Duck, Lee. Those fuckers have my family!
I know! We're gonna get out of here and find them.
Please, settle down!
I'll rip your goddamn heads off and make you swallow them! I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead. Somebody help me.
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead.
It has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
More than later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
Maybe you're right.
No, god damn it! My dad survived worse than this!
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee, I'm right about this. I know you've got my back. You always do.
God damn it, Lee, I need you! Please help me! Come on, Dad. Come on.
Yeah. Wake up.
Wake up! Come on!
Ich helfe ihm.
You're right, Kenny. Let's get this
you
over.
You fucking monsters! Both of you!
I don't want to see!
I'm sorry, Lily.
No!
It's the only way.
Get off me! Don't do this! No! Let go of me! No! Please! No!
Oh, man, hey. Oh, God.
God help us.
Kein Spiel für Kinder.
Sorry.
Don't you fucking touch me.
Clementine. Clem. You okay?
Why, Lee? Lily said he wasn't dead.
He was dead, Clementine.
But what if he wasn't?
He was, I promise. I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
Someplace safe where no monsters can get you.
We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it. You think maybe we were too hasty?
Only one important thing right now. Getting the fuck out of here. We did what we had to.
Katya and Duck.
What about them?
You don't think the St. John's...
No! They need Katya, remember? She's the whole reason they brought us here.
Sure. Duck is valuable as a bargaining chip.
We gotta get to them.
Get away.
I just need to...
I told you to get the fuck away!
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Uh-uh.
It's not coming off that way. It's not coming off that way.
Ah, versuch was wert.
Get away.
Lily, I'm sorry.
Don't talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
Danke, dass du da warst. Bis zum nächsten Mal.
Don't look at me either.
What do you want me to do? Never mind. I think I may have found a way out of here, but I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
If he was alive and had the key to getting us out of here, do you think he'd keep it to himself?
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
You fucking vulture!
A ring.
My mother's.
Don't worry, I'm not taking it. Here we go. Two quarters. And a dime. Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
Das muss ja jetzt funktionieren.
You got it?
Yeah, one more should do it. Clementine can fit through.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
I know you're brave enough.
I'm scared.
Remember the treehouse? You held out for days.
And I saved your life.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Mutiges Mädchen.
Are you okay? Did anyone
alone.
Lee, I can see him.
It's not safe in here.
For God's sake, Lee. Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Get in here. Got an idea.
Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Mal sehen, was jetzt passiert.
I told you there was something up with this room. It's a goddamn human slaughterhouse.
Eine Waffe wäre jetzt nicht schlecht. Ne, die Sichel gefällt mir besser.
So, what's the plan?
That dumbass is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Stay close.
Das wird nicht so einfach klappen, man. Niemals klappt es sofort.
What's taking long? Finishing that damn dinner first.
Dad, what are you doing outside the barn?
Oh, shit. Just guarding the place, like you said.
Sitting out in the rain like you never hear. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Keep one to keep and kill the rest.
Yeah, I think I'm trying to think about it.
Not to kill. I'm going to leave on the trail.
Oh, I know, Michael. This is
Lee,
my
talk to me.
Part too. When I let one think they can just walk right
out. Whoa.
And never even look down.
What's going on? Hey, tell me something.
I don't see it anymore.
Where the fuck did he go?
I don't know.
Look again. He didn't go past us.
I'll keep an eye on him. Be ready to act what I say.
See what he's doing now.
Whoa.
Far behind.
You see? You understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
Mark never volunteered to be food.
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like you didn't kill Jolene. You don't have what it takes.
No!
Na, klasse.
Just go. I'll keep Clementine safe.
Ah, Mann, er hat's verdient. Kannibale, also wirklich.
Kenny!
Hey, das ist doch der Laserpointer.
Where's that coming from? Todd? Ah! Todd? Todd, what the hell was that? Morse code. You almost blinded me.
Sorry about that, but I did get your attention. We heard screams from the barn. What's going on?
These people are fucking crazy.
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them. Where is everybody? What can we do to help?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Jesus, that's sick.
They've still got Doc and Katja in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
No. If we storm the house, we'll cause a panic. You two try to find a way around to the back. I'll head to the front.
You got it. Come on. This way.
Wait, are you sure?
Yes. No. Yes.
I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy.
Let's go, woman.
Set her down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
That is me.
Oh, scheiße.
Come here. Let me go.
Lee, get back. Don't come in here. You just
had to
go snooping
around, didn't you? Go, Brenda. Please don't you take another step.
Brenda, come on now. You know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be.
Think about what you do. It doesn't have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
Ach, da oben hängt ja der. Oh Mann.
Stay back! Don't do anything stupid!
Let her go, Brenda.
Please, listen to it.
I'll do it!
I don't want to kill you, Lee.
Please don't make this any worse.
Just stop.
Who the fuck do you people think you are? Look at what you've done! You brought this on yourself.
No, you did this. All we wanted was a little gas to keep ourselves safe.
Come, 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 come. Oh my. Ah, verdammt!
Lily, help! You ain't shit! It's over! Fuck you! As soon as Danny Mama get out here, you're fucked! They're both dead! What did you do? What the fuck did you do? Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee!
Nein, diesmal nicht.
Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee!
They're getting in.
Oh, jetzt kommen sie alle.
Let's go.
Hey, Lee. I'm sorry for leaving the motor in unattended.
I never thought a laser pointer would be the thing that saved our lives. I'm glad you showed up when you did.
Well, we gotta stick together. Were they really chopping up people? For food?
Yeah. And Clementine almost ate some.
Man, that is sick. Clementine, she doesn't know, right? She didn't see her.
I stopped her. This fucking world now. It's hiding just unspeakable shit at every turn.
Ugh. Were you guys able to salvage anything good from the dairy?
Not really. St. John's took everything I had before the place got completely overrun with walkers.
Oh, I was able to grab a couple of your things back while Brenda wasn't looking.
It doesn't work. You have any use for it, Doug?
It's just a basic camcorder. The save lot's cheapy. Let me check it out, see if I can get it working.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Hon, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
I'm with you, Kenny. We'll do what has to be done.
You're damn right. Listen, that RV back at the motor inn is just about ready to roll. I want you to come with us. I mean it.
Okay. Yeah. Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
Yes, they were bad men, Clementine. They killed Mark and they were gonna kill all of us. They had to be stopped. Understand?
Yes, I think so.
Hey, Dad, what's that noise?
Sounds like a car.
Oh, God. Not more strangers.
Hello?
Ah, schon wieder, ey. Nicht, dass es noch mehr Kannibalen sind.
Figures.
Oh, crap. Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us.
Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive.
Who says it's your decision to make?
Hey, we don't have time for this shit. Like it or not, we need this food. Now get over here and open the trunk, Lee.
Oh, die mag mich nicht mehr.
It's locked.
No shit, I already tried that. But I heard you take the keys from up front.
Supplies?
I'll take it.
More food in here. Great. Maybe we'll survive this after all. Duck, why don't you carry this?
Okay.
Got a box of food here.
I'll carry it.
This hoodie looks to be about your size. Why don't you hold on to this? It might get cold.
It's not mine.
Well, think of it like you're holding on to it. You can give it back if we ever meet up with him, okay?
Okay.
Here, Clem. Want some batteries? Hey, Lee. You know that camcorder? I got it working. You might want to see this.
Jake, Bart, Linda, and all y'all fucking sickos from the save lots. They call y'all bandits, but you're fucking rapists.
darling baby, look at you. Look at you. Oh, you need a mama, sweetheart. We won't let them bandits get you, will we?
No.
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If
y'all
I find
thinking
it,
you're
I'll
safe?
Let you know.
Sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own. It's the living you gotta be afraid of. The people I used to call friends. The people who took. Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
Oh my god.
Macon is done, pal. Ain't nothing left. We gotta get the hell out of here. Lee, I need you to back me up on this.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much phase is going, but it's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast.
Get him out of all this madness.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
But we killed her dad.
We did kill her dad. Maybe people out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
You're so full of bullshit!
I'm the one keeping this group going!
We can sort all this out, all right? We can sort this out!
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else!
Okay. Ich habe mich irgendwie wie der Durchschnitt verhalten. Okay. Das war Episode 2. Nächste Woche am Mittwoch geht's weiter mit Episode 3. Ich nenne es jetzt das Telltale Mittwoch. Danke fürs Zuschauen. Hoffentlich bis zum nächsten Mal.